Tanya and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you
a very easy and a highly effective home remedy to prepare a neem cream which is 100% natural and especially made to remove all your dark spots, acne scars, pigmentation as well as hyperpigmentation problem in just few days. This neem cream is full of antioxidants as well as antibacterial properties which completely vanishes your black spots or black scars from your face and makes your skin crystal clear, spotless, glowing and radiant in just few uses of this homemade neem cream. So to prepare this highly effective homemade neem cream, you firstly gonna need 100% natural neem leaves powder. And today I'm using this ready-made neem powder, but if you want to know how to prepare the neem cream from the fresh neem leaves, then tell me in the comment section. I will definitely try to make a video on how to prepare the neem cream from the fresh neem leaves. But this ready-made neem powder will also give the same results as the fresh neem leaves will give. So now let's see how to prepare this highly effective neem cream. And to prepare this cream, you firstly have to take approx half a teaspoon neem powder in a clean bowl. After that, we are going to need rose water and we just have to add 2 teaspoons rose water in it. And then mix both these ingredients really nicely so that it makes a smooth, runny and a lump-free paste. Now after mixing both these ingredients really nicely, your homemade neem paste is ready and it will look like this. But as you can see, there are still some dirt and lumps in this paste. So to remove all those, we are gonna strain this paste with the help of a strainer, or you can even use a cheesecloth or a cotton cloth to strain it nicely. After straining this paste really well, your fine neem paste is ready and it will look like this. And now to prepare the highly effective neem cream, you firstly have to add approx 2 tablespoons neem paste in a clean bowl. After that, you are gonna need sweet almond oil and you just have to add 1 teaspoon sweet almond oil in it. After the almond oil, you are gonna need coconut oil, and if you don't want to use the coconut oil, you can also use the olive oil, but here I'm using the coconut oil and you just have to add approx half a teaspoon coconut oil or olive oil in it as per your preference. And now after adding all these 3 ingredients, you just have to mix them really nicely to make a smooth, lump-free and a creamy paste. And after mixing all these ingredients really well, now it's the time to add the last ingredient, which is the aloe vera gel, and you just have to add approx 2 teaspoon aloe vera gel in it. And then again for the last time, just mix everything really nicely to make a smooth, lump-free and a creamy paste. And once all the ingredients are nicely mixed, your homemade neem cream is ready and it will look like this. And the consistency of this cream should be medium, neither so thick and nor so runny, and it should be so much creamy and fluffy like I'm showing you in the video. So now let me tell you how to store this 100% effective and natural neem cream easily at home. And the procedure to store this cream is very easy and simple. Just store this cream in any airtight container, and here I'm just transferring this cream into this small airtight container. And you can store this cream in refrigerator for up to 15 to 20 days. And after mixing it well, your highly effective neem cream is ready and it will look like this. And after transferring this cream into the small airtight container, we are going to add one more ingredient in this, but this ingredient is totally optional. And now we are going to add tea tree essential oil in it, but this step is totally optional. If you have this oil, then you can add it, but if you don't have it, then just skip it. And you just have to add 2 to 3 drops of tea tree essential oil in it and just again give a slight mix to it. So now let me tell you the procedure to use this cream to get effective results within few days. So the method to use this cream is very easy and simple. You just need to take a little amount of this cream and then apply it all over your skin and then massage it in circular motions for about 30 to 45 seconds. Just gently massage this cream all over your skin so that your skin completely absorbs this cream and gives you a radiant, glowing and a youthful effect. And after applying this cream, just leave it overnight. And for the best results, you have to use this cream twice in a day, once in the morning and the other before going to bed. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. And I will see you next time. Bye bye. Take care.